scientists.
While we're here, let's swing by Centaurian so I can pick up some ammo.
Need some work?
Hey, what can I do for you? Looks to me like you're already in pretty good shape. Sure, have at it. I'm sure you can find something you like.
Hope you're finding everything. Oh, please, take a look. Appreciate the business.
If you run into those ecliptic jerks, they fly around like they
I got the image.
going so well, I'm kind of worried.
Has brought bitter controversy that seems no closer to resolution.
Because you need something you can connect with. So, I'm sure you already know there's no one side. Please, take a look.
With the consignment shop closed,
please let me know.
You won't find a larger array of options in all the settled.
Let's find you something that you love.
I'm glad you came in.
We could spend a bit of time relaxing rather than planning.
Hey, let me know when you're ready to take me along with you.
was quite a workout. Hope you had as much fun as I did.
And you must be the latest poor fool to get dragged into our dysfunctional little family. Whoa. I know a few dark sides of the Aquila moons, but if you're looking for deep history lessons, well, I'm gonna fall asleep before you do.
Trust me. Don't encourage him. Kuriko, by the way. Hi, hi. Nice to meet anyone brave enough to fly the frontier.
Know a thing or two about spacecraft, do we?
Hey, don't spook our new friend. Frontier's a fine ship. Honest. Now, let's talk business. Sarah tell you about the expedition? Sure enough, that's where we're heading. The three of us are heading to Aquila, first settled planet of the Freestar Collective, and not coincidentally, the home of their capital, Aquila City. We'll land in the city's spaceports, but the frontier's our goal. It's rough country, spawned a lot of stories. And I got a lead on a tale that makes me think one thing. Artifact. Okay, we'll meet you on board your ship. Talk more when we get there. Once we land on Aquila, it's gonna be you and me. So if you want to do any freewheeling before then, Cora and I will just be riding passenger.
Whatever you need, you've got it. Feel free to drop some stuff into my bag. I'd be happy to carry a few things for you. I'll be counting the minutes to our next chat.
we're here to help.
More functional.
No, I'm Molly. I am Gerhard. We've been partners for 10 years.
Oh, please, take a look. Thanks for coming in.
City with walls. Quite a throwback, wouldn't you agree?
All right, we're here. You ready? Because once we get started, I'm gonna be riding your tail till this is over. There's something you should know up front. I'm a Ko. As in Solomon Ko, first man on Aquila. That tale I mentioned before, the one I think is connected to an artifact, it's something of a family legend. After planetfall, Solomon spent years mapping Aquila. And he found a tiny little patch of nothing on his sensors. The kind of nothing an artifact produces. He called it the Empty Nest. Said it was a place even the wildlife of Aquila wouldn't go. Solomon's maps are locked up tight in the local gal bank. We'll be heading there. Well, I doubt those robbers are gonna let us leisurely peruse the gal bank vault. We better see if we can help move the situation along. This is for you. Well, I see your parents didn't skimp on your P's and Q's. I spotted it on our last planetary foray. All part of the service. Hey, I'm gonna pick things up one way or the other. I'll keep my eyes peeled. Who knows? Check in with me now and again and I might find more.
Thank you. remember stating...
Kilo City. Feels like I spent half my life trying to get out of this place.
Citizen?
I told you to stand back. I don't mean to be rude, but I don't know you. Now, please, stand back.
Aquila City at its finest, I see. Never a dull moment.
Well, I'll be damned. Sam Coe. Been a long time. I won't hold my breath about you being here to take the badge again. Listen, Sam, just so you know, I don't blame you for how it went down. For the others, though, you might get a different reception.
Thanks. I appreciate you saying so. But I figure some of that reception is owed. Still, I appreciate the sentiment, Marshal. It seems you got a situation. My friend here may be the answer you're looking for.
All right, Sam. I'll trust your judgment on this one. Some folks from the Shaw gang tried to rob the place, but they got spotted by a guard. They took everyone inside hostage, and now they're keeping a watch so we can't move against them. They're using the intercom to communicate. They won't talk to me. Say they don't trust the badge. They want a neutral negotiator. In other words, they didn't have a plan for this, so they're stalling while they come up with one. All right, I'm willing to allow that. But a few things first. Say what you have to, but whatever they ask for, there's no way in hell I'm giving it to them. Also, there are lives at stake, so don't get cavalier. Find out what they want, and then report back to me.
Take it slow and steady. Look for every opportunity to de-escalate. You got this.
You and the bank. I'm sending in a negotiator, so don't shoot.
Hands where I can see him, and don't try nothing.
Security around here is a joke.
Seems we've got a little excitement on our hands.
Just the Marshal's tool. You want what we want. A nice, happy ending where nobody gets hurt. So let's talk. We want to guarantee a safe passage to the spaceport and a ship. We'll drop the hostages off somewhere safe in the system. After that, we'll radio back where they are, and the Marshal and his crew can come and get them. But if anybody follows us when we break orbit, we start shooting people. Got it? Oh, hell, the Free Star Rangers have got ships. They can give us one of them. This whole damn job's gone wrong. It was supposed to be just a quick hit. Clean and simple, you know? So let's all try to keep our heads, yeah? Because my guys, they're going crazy in here. I don't know how much longer we can last. I guess you're right. Nobody's been hurt, so maybe the judge won't come down too hard on us. Yeah. I think this has gone on long enough. You go tell the marshal we'll come quietly.
You'd make a decent ranger with the way you handled that.
Quite a spectacle, isn't it?
The Shaw, what's the word?
Fools of us all.
Well, I'll be a son of an Ashta. How'd you pull that off?
Considering those are Shaw's people, that's damn near a miracle.
Here, you've more than earned this. You got us out of a tough spot, and you did it with courage that's not common.
As a matter of fact, you might just be Free Star Ranger material. If you're interested, head on over to the Rock and ask for Emma Wilcox. She handles the new recruits.
All right. Now that lives aren't on the line, let's get back in Galbag, see if we can get those maps.
Shimon, baby.
That bank robbery was something else. Thinking about it gets my heart racing.
It's okay. I'm okay. I just...
For now. I suppose I'll have to write a report about all of this. I'm thinking I ought to hire some guards.
All right, let's get back to that bank vault. Bye.
Nice job.
SSNN says that spacers and the fleet are getting worse.
I'm just saying, my family was on the first ship.
That's the Rock. Ranger Central. Not a bad bar, too.
And you're breathing? Back to normal yet?
Mostly. Still feels a little weird, though. Guess I'm not used to having the tube out. But it's nothing that would keep me from getting back out there.
Tried to rob the place in broad daylight?
Seems that... way.
That's pretty crazy, even by Shawkank standards.
Well, nobody ever knew.
But you should know that I'm crawling the walls in here.
You just take it easy. Shouldn't be long now. All right, what if it doesn't look to be so much as a scratch on you? Here's what I've got on hand. Stay safe.
Hey there.
Hiya.
That's it then?
Solomon was from an earlier generation, so it's not going to be on a slate. Big bundles of paper is what we're after. All right, let's see. Jacob. Of course that old mule saw this coming. He's just a bitter old man, interfering in what's none of his business. That we do. I was hoping to avoid the estate when we landed. Cora's gonna be so mad. We really gotta do this. You're not wrong. It's not supposed to be your business. That's what I'm saying. I don't know. Look, I'm done talking. You'll find out soon enough, okay? Let's just get going.
next stop wouldn't be the Charybdis system, would it? We got a report of a distress call out there, but we don't have the ship to send someone that far out.
Finally decides to darken our doorstep again.
You know why I'm here.
Oh? What's that? You come to your senses? Realize where you ought to be for once?
I ain't asking again.
You ain't asked once. Let's hear it. I want you to say the words about what's more important to you than family.
Okay, this was a mistake.
The only mistake I'm seeing here is you. Bringing your constellation lackey here instead of my granddaughter. Come to help Sam loot his ancestry? You're not getting those maps. Full stop. Nothing's more important than family. Nothing. If Sam had stuck around, he'd know that. And you wouldn't be here.
All right, that's enough. Come on, let's you and I talk. In private.
Welcome home, Sam. Make your visit short, okay? It's what you do.
Give me a sec. All right, let's talk options. You're flying in the face of my 30 plus years experience with the man, but all right. I hope you like arguing.
Sam's constellation lackey here to bother me again? Well, that's not your decision, is it? It's co-property by birthright. It stays here. I think we can work something out. Can't believe I'm saying this. But if it'll get you out of my hair, then fine. You can have the maps. They're in the other room, here. Key.
Let's see if we can find the empty nest. All right, let me think. The way I heard it, the readings he was getting were normal at first, then they bottomed out. And no creature, alien or otherwise, would dare step inside. There. Found it. Oh, boy. That's a problem. Well, you ain't wrong. But let's take a look at what we're up against. First, it's in the middle of the frontier, which we already expected. No problems there but the usual tussling with alien wildlife. But the empty nest is a cave right in the middle of Shawgang territory. Same outlaws who held up Galbank. Well, just remember, it's about the artifact, not them. Hurting bad guys puts a smile on your face, that's a bonus. Let's get to that cave.
heard of the Elios Retreat? Supposed to be some new age healing center for reforming criminals or whatever. Going up in Ixel 2. I'm not holding my breath.
Careful. A simple fall ain't so simple in high gravity. Inside the wall, things get dicey. I'll start a new joke. In for us.
I'm feeling all right.
And now,
I've got a few health issues I'm working through, and the worrying isn't helping. But I'll be okay.
Ask me, traveling in Free Star Collective space without a reliable sidearm is just asking for trouble. I'm sure I got what you need.
Half day. I talked with Ms. Kassler, and she'll give a full guided tour.
I have artifacts that date all the way back to the time of Solomon Coe himself.
Hi! Please feel free to have a look around. It's the reason I started this place. I hope you enjoyed your visit.
Thank you.
digital copy of the things I buy here?
Just what the stretch needs. More down on your luck animals.
Rise on the marvelous attractions of Honest Earl's Alien Extravaganza.
I can read this.
It takes everything I've got to keep the low house open. But it still doesn't feel like enough. Got a moment to hear about the low house? Thank you for your time.
Actually, thanks for asking. You know.
Ever run into spacers? Scumbags and scum.
Can you even read Jim's inventory?
You need the magnifying glass for it.
It looks like we're done.
Private sector? That's where the real money's at.
What Mr. Tate is working on. We'll have to move out when construction begins.
Carrots are coming in nice. Still have some potatoes to harvest.
Looks like it's gonna be a good year.
Ouch. That didn't go well. got.
This is Shawgag territory, and they're usually not willing to talk. Be ready.
Some smugglers are not bad folk. Just trying to make a living. Thank you. smugglers about. Sometimes they're friendly, or close to it. Handy with those tools. I wonder what flavor of smuggler lives here. Maybe cherry vanilla? I don't think we're alone. Fox must hate you. I guess we scared him off at least. We get ourselves a nice cozy campfire, you can have a good time in a cave. Picking up something. Smugglers use caves like this everywhere. Sometimes you get lucky and find the damnedest things around.
I think that's far enough. Hate to put a hole in the head of Akila's own prodigal son. Least not before we've had a word.
You must be Shaw.
What I am is disappointed. Samco in the flesh, and he's peddling around the frontier with the has-beens of Constellation. Now you got past my crew, who I pay quite handsomely, I might add. Grabbed something from that weird cave. Probably whatever's been keeping the Ashta away. So, I'm down one hideout. Now, let's talk about what all that's worth to me. Your lives, your credits. One or the other, really. Oh, really? Let's hear it. Huh. The Shaw Gang's name in print outside a wanted poster does sound nice. Always good to know someone who can keep their mouth shut. I'm glad you understand the position I'm in here. I'm still willing to talk. Fine. Get the hell out of here before I change my mind. I see you again. You're dead.
Boss, it's the Ashta.
You. This is your fault. You better lend us a hand.
Everyone, fall back!
Next. find anything.
Open up the gate and go out there, it's on their own head. But if they're far afield, they got no idea what they're in for. You want to warn them? You know I don't like talking to strangers. Then you chose a hell of a profession.
Never wonder how the Crimson Fleet is.
Use them as forward operating bases all over the settled systems.
Aquila is one of the oldest cities in the settled systems.
So we had to clean up the graffiti on the range again. Why don't we just close it down? It's not like it gets
the UC close. Can't be that. There's not enough to do around here.
Their paces. It stays.
But you know,
I think you'll find that we carry fine weapons of all. Lord, here's what I have in stock right now. Let them. A few beer bottles and graffiti is the least we owe them.
Yes, Midlands.
Mr. Wright's gonna be looking for an apprentice soon.
You're in the Vanguard, right?
later.
You will be scanned as you enter the city. Please keep moving. Okay. No bounty. You're clear. Enjoy your visit.
How are you?
Not used to people coming up to me. The suit usually scares them off. Although I guess that's my fault, isn't it? I go all over. A little psychological warfare up front tends to make things easier. Retired, actually. From too many lives to count. But I've been all those things, yeah? And a few more. I spend a lot of time in the fringes these days. God help you if you come across something someone wants. You'd think it was things like civilizations and factions that caused people to want to shoot each other. No, even without that. It's still winner take all. Oh, you're on to me. Yeah, you got that right. Wait a second. I think I'm in danger of having a real conversation with someone for a change. Better stop here. I'm sure we'll see each other again.
If it belongs, if you don't see what you want, feel free. Oh, please, take a look. Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
Selling art is a bit of an art itself, you know.
I wonder if I'll miss New Atlantis when Tony and I leave.
People joke, say those maroon zealots worship a snake.
Thank you.
Hey, we're back. Newest member of our little family really pulled through for us.
Is anyone hurt? You didn't let Cora handle the artifact, did you? We don't know what effects it might have on someone her age.
Relax, we're fine. Go ahead. Time for that artifact to meet its siblings. Just, what are we building here?
I haven't picked up any kind of frequency or signal coming from it.
That doesn't mean much. This thing could be emitting something we can't even detect. As far as we know, we could be building a gigantic bomb that will blow up as soon as we finish it. Or maybe it's some kind of interstellar children's toy.
Why would either of those things give the Discoverer visions and music? It's a message. I'm sure of it.
We just have to hope that finding more of the pieces will give us some clue.
I hear that. Moving forward sometimes means fumbling around in the dark. I think Cora and I can use some downtime, but you let me know if you ever want to team up again. Oh, and since it tends to come up, me and my Rugrat co-pilot work as a team. That's non-negotiable. If I'm coming with, that means Cora's on your ship. Why not? What do you think, Cora?
It's really nice to have more company. New stories, new data.
What? Data? All right. We're in. Let's see what the galaxy throws at us next.
If you have a moment, I have something I'd like to discuss.
Your ship smells so much better than Dad's. Like, a lot.
Feel free to help yourself at the bar. I don't drink, but I feel like if I did, now would be a good time for one.